case that many of you have been following closely.
A man shot and killed by a police officer at Red Arrow Park. Well, today, relatives of the victim, Dontre Hamilton, will be honored. Mental Health of Wisconsin will recognize the family during an awards ceremony in Milwaukee. They're being commended for their work bringing attention to how communities help the mentally ill.